he has made sure that many departments of the party did not function as effective as it ought to function. Mr. Chairman, have nothing to offer to the party, only to come here and deceive us. There is a sharp division in our NWC right now. Not only me, many other NWC members are more aggrieved than myself. Today, I have asked him in our NWC meeting to resign his position as the national chairman because he cannot lead this party to victory. Number two, I am also asking the leaders, the governors, the founding fathers, the youth, the women, to rise up to rescue our party from the hand of incompetent leader like Sekondi.